Russ Thompson, the fire chief in Springfield. The video that you just saw was Springfield Fire Department testing a dry hydrant that originates from the Black River. This is a static water supply to augment the municipal water supply for downtown and also 100 River Street or other fires in the area. This is a safety valve that double protects the town in case of any problems with the normal municipal water supply. And that's it. Thank you. Have a great day. Thank you.